Any luck at Connor's house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connor's right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Gotta find the Lizard. Would have had him already if people hadn't gotten in my way.
Here we go. Get Spider-Man! That suit won't check it. Intruding on our hunt? The spider is ours! Bring it on!
Don't let them stand here!
Underground tech been passed around.
Is it Fashion Week? Spider-Man seems to think so, debuting an all-new black costume. But, dear listener, if this tiger has changed his stripes, he is still very much a menace! In a heated battle with the Hunters, Spider-Man left Queens in shambles, destroying private property and making his problem everyone else's.
Whip it up.
This fight escalated, cascading, and... culminated in a chase on the East River with his partner, Spider-Man Jr.
Spectacular Spider.
Well, well, well! Spider-Man's a shutterbug!
Click, click! Twin, twin!
Yeah. Some things in New York you just can't explain.
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
And that's what's great about it.
Thank you. Harry. You're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found. He burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. Must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? These must be for the cameras in the tunnels. Cheap ramen and old pizza. Know that brain food scent all too well. Something used to be in here. Mutualism? Connors always thought the answers to his problems lied in other organisms. Built a clean room, too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Here. That's not it. Nope. Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical? I got this. We've been through this before, Connor! If you're in there, I can really use your help! You made some mistakes, but it's... That tail's a real problem. We've been through this before, Connor! If you're in there, I could really use your help! A brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him! I move! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back!
No, you don't.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great! Now the police are involved! People! Stay back! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? do this! Hunter, stay still! Hunter! Really? You asked for this! Hunters! I told you to stay away! Getting real sick of this lizard hunt. I don't have time for this! Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. That tail is taking evolution way too far. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself! No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. They're scared of you! And you know it! They're definitely sharp. Can't let him stay up there forever. Slowed him down. Time to get up close. Times I've helped you. figured you'd just return the favor for once! Out of range and Lizard on mute. Inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough! Distance. No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough! They're scared of you, and you know it! Stay up there forever! Forever. I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him? He's dying, Doc! I can't lose him! You're the only one who can help him! The suit! turn up the volume again. Forever. I can't do this forever. I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him? He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him! He needs the suit! And I need your help to give it to him! Antidote into his gums if I get close enough!
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me. It's just as I thought.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay, it's okay.
Shoot it off!
Do it.
What is that thing?
It's a fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and, it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here.